Romney's sole GOP rival is now Ron Paul, who has qualified to have his name put up for nomination at the GOP convention in Tampa in August. Since he's popular with young voters and Romney and the GOP like that, they're delighted to have him out there in hopes of attracting more young people in the, to the right, just overall and in general, Brett.
And he's still racking up delegates.
He sure is.
All right, Carl, thank you.